The one to go sign is out. Your flagman's got the one to go. The lights are out on the racetrack. John Owen beat Billy Ogle Jr. Just sit back and listen as 900 horsepower meets this clay dirt here at Winchester Raceway Park. When we come out of turn number four, John Owenby, Billy Ogle Jr. It is the 13th annual Winterfest here at Winchester Raceway Park. John Owenby jumps out front to an early lead, followed by Jason Manley, then Billy Ogle Jr. Brad Skinner in that fourth, but he's door-to-door with David Severs. David Severs down on the bottom side. They're going to fat him out. We're going to stay with green. First lap in the books. John Owenby, Jason Wilson, David Severs going to work around the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. David Severs moved to the number three spot. Brad Skinner battling out now with Billy Ogle Jr. for the number four spot. For the number three spot. Brad Skinner gets a run down to the inside. He looks down the inside, down to one turn number one. Cannot get it. Billy Ogle Jr. going to remain in the number four spot. John Owenby's going to take lap number three. Jason Wilson to follow. Then David Severs. Look at the race we've got here. The 33 to the inside of Brad Skinner. He gets around him down at one and two. That's going to be David Brennan moving into that number four spot. Five spot. Working on number four now. Trying to get around the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. He may have found something catfishing down there on the bottom. We've got one looped around down here in turn number four. That's going to bring the caution flag out. That's the C66 of Donald Johns. And the four of Justin Litchford. Justin Litchford, Donald Johns bringing out caution flag. John Owenby. He's going to bring us to that green flag when we come out of three. He is a race leader. He will start the restart. Whenever he wants to go, he's going to match the loud pedal. We're back to the green flag at the Winterfest 13 here at Winchester Raceway Park. John Owenby out front. Jason Welshin. Brad Skinner's going to move to the number four spot around Billy Ogle Jr. We're still green out of one and two. David Severs looking to the bottom side of Jason Welshin. Can he get it down the front straightaway? He knows he's there. Jason Welshin's going to drop down to the inside, cut him off. John Owenby still out front, starting to run away with it. Jason Welshin's got about 36 more laps to make up some ground. We are still green. 25 laps down, 35 more to go. John Owenby, Jason Welshin, Brad Skinner, David Severs. Then you've got the 33 of David Brennan. Brandon's looking to the bottom side of Severs. Cannot do it off of four. Let's see what's going to happen. Can Jason Welshin, the wheel man, run down your last year's champion? Brad Skinner's in the third spot. David Severs moves back to fourth. Now, here comes the number two of Forrest Gibbon to the high side. He's going to move into that number five spot. Gifford is on a move right now. Next one to pick off is going to be the 18 of David Severs. He's got the high side working. Jason Welshin looking here. He's got a run going down the front straightaway. Jason Welshin to the high side. John Owenby to the bottom. John Owenby's going to slide up in front of Welshin. Welshin puts his nose underneath Owenby. Welshin to the high side. Owenby to the middle. Owenby. Welshin. Robin and Amin down the front straightaway. Owenby slides up the racetrack. Welshin back goes back down to the bottom. Wilson's going to go to the inside. He gets a run down the back straightaway. We're down in three and four. Wilson's left. Plum up the racetrack. They're pushing and a beating and a banging. Wilson, but Brad Skinner's going to be the one getting out front. So it's going to be Skinner now. The caution's out. Whoa. The lights out. Jason Wilson's going to start it all off. We come out of four. The loud pedal's been pressed. Here we go. 20 more laps of racing for the 13th annual Winterfest here at Winchester Raceway Park. Jason Wilson is on a mission. He is gone because he knows if that A19 gets anywhere close to him, it's going to be trouble. Jason Wilson starting to take away from the back. Then you've got John Owen, Brad Skinner, David Severs, David Brennan in the 33. Then you've got that two of Forrest Gifford, Billy Ogle Jr. battling out for the number seven spot. Jason Welshen still out front. John Owen, Brad Skinner, David Severs. That's going to be your top four. We'll steal green flag, 13 laps down. 27 more to go, 26 more to go now. That's going to be lap 14. Billy Ogle Jr. in the 16 car battling out down to 1 and 2. That's the 16 of Daniel Miller. Billy Ogle Jr. gets around him down the back straightaway. You can see this racetrack starting to black it up. But Jason Welshen is gone. He's going to run into lap traffic in a minute. That could get interesting. Can Owenby catch up with him when he starts getting into the slower cars? Billy Ogle Jr. is going to move to the number seven spot. They're going to start spreading everything out. Jason Welshen into lap traffic. Fixing to put the first lap car down. That's the 28 of Jimmy Nolan. Push Jimmy Nolan down a lap down. Now he's fixing to pick off another one. He's going to try it on the 21. Jason Lively, he takes off down in 1 and 2. Down the back straightaway, Jason Welshen, John Owenby, Brad Skinner, David Severs. Then you've got the 33 of David Brennan, the 2 of Forrest Gifford. The 28 slows down, pulls into the infield. His lap's going to come to an end. That's the 28 of Jimmy Nolan. The leader started to get around him. The best thing to do is pull to the infield, get out of the way, and let these guys race for this 3,000 to win, 13th annual Winterfest. Jace Welshen splits him out of turn number 2. Reba Mayfield on the high side. Jason Welshen goes right in between them. He puts 2 more lap cars between him and John Owenby with about 19 laps left in this feature race. 19 more laps left. Welshen's got a straightaway on Owenby. Jason Welshen still out front. Owenby to follow. Then Brad Skinner, David Severs, David Brandon, Forrest Gifford, Billy Ogle Jr., Todd Morrow. Then the 16 of Daniel Miller. You're rounding out your top 10 is going to be the 22 of Robert Gant. Does anybody have anything on the wheel man, Jason Welshen from Loudoun, Tennessee? He's not just pulled away from the pack. He's starting to leave them. Owenby slides up in front of one. Here comes Skinner to the inside. Skinner to the inside of turn number 1. Owenby to the top. Can Brad Skinner get around John Owenby? No, he can't. He's going to slide back to the number 3 spot. Brad Skinner trying to get around John Owenby for the number 2 spot. Brad Skinner's going to fall back to that 13th spot. David Severs going to slide up the track in front of Reuben Mayfield. That's going to put David Brennan in behind him. David Brennan's going to put Reuben Mayfield down a lap. We are rocking and rolling, 14 laps to go here for the 13th annual Winterfest. Jason Welshen leads just about every single lap since the restart. He's fixing to put another car in between him and John Owenby. Brandon's looking to the inside of Severs at 1 and 2. Here he goes back down in 3 and 4. They're trying to make the high side work down there. Let's see what he does down in 1 and 2. Can Brennan get around Severs? They're going to remain just the way they are. Todd Morrow in that 525. He's doing an awesome job keeping right up with 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. Here comes Brennan again all over David Severs. Brennan to the inside of Severs. Can't make it happen out of turn number 2. They're going to fall back just like they were. David Severs in 4th, David Brennan in 5th. Jason Welshen still out front, followed by John Owenby, then Brad Skinner. David Severs, David Brennan. Then you've got the 2 of Forrest Gifford, Billy Ogle Jr., Todd Morrow. Jason Welshen is driving the wheels off that thing. Can OMB catch up with only 9 laps left? 9 more to go. Eight more laps left, 7 more laps left. The one of Shannon pulls into the infield. His knot's going to be done. Shannon Davis pulls in. He's done for the night. Here comes Todd Morrow around Billy Oval Jr. He's going to take that spot away. Brad Skinner working on John Owenby. 5 more to go. Fixing to be 5 more for your race leader. There it is, 5 more to go, Jason Welshen. John Owenby finally crosses. Jason Welshen's gone. He has absolutely took off in this race. Here comes Brad Skinner to the bottom side of John Owenby. He tries it again down in 3 and 4. Owenby slides a little high. Skinner can't do it. Brad Skinner looks to the bottom side in 1 and 2. But he slides back in behind Owenby. We've got 4 laps left. 3 laps left. As Jake crosses John Owenby, Brad Skinner, David Severs, David Brennan battling out for that spot. Todd Morrow's moved up in front of Billy Ogle Jr. Billy Ogle Jr.'s fallen back. The white flag is out. Jason Welshen from Loudoun, Tennessee. Race fans, he's crawling out of the car right now. Your 13th annual Winterfest champion, the 29, the wheel man, Jason Welshen. Man, oh man, what about that, buddy, man? That was an awesome race. You guys, last year, beating Bangs to the finish. John Owenby took the win last year. But hey, man, you come back 2017, 13th annual Winterfest. You absolutely drove the wheels off that machine, man. What'd you think about it?
You know, I'll tell you what, this thing's been really good since we brought it out. I got to thank Greg Martin. He's really helped me a lot. Chris Madden, they've helped us tremendously. Robert Skinner, Jeremy, my dad, my mom, Emily. Everybody's been behind this new car. Took us a year to build this thing, and it was well worth the wait.
Hey, man, that was an awesome race. Once you got out front, there was absolutely no catching you tonight. You were gone. It was a rocket ship, man. Is there any sponsors you'd like to thank tonight?
Yeah, I want to thank B&B, Race Engines, Competition Equipment, Longhorn Chassis, C&J Trucking, Hidden Hollow Motorsports, TWM, PPM. You know, if it wasn't for those guys, we wouldn't be here doing this. And tires was a big thing tonight. We gambled, and I don't think everybody else, I think they stayed conservative, but I got a good race car, and I was able to save my tires, and we pulled this one out.
Guys, your 13th annual Winterfest winner out here at Winchester Raceway Park, Mr. Jason Welshen, the wheel man. John Owenby, man, congratulations on that second place run. You had a really strong car at the start of the race. You know, you guys got into it there towards the end, and then he was gone, man, but you had a great car. You know, what'd you think about the race tonight?
We had a good car. It was just a little, we was here last year, and track was a little different. Last time I'm used to getting in the bottom, and last year it rubbed up a little. Today it's been like top dominant. But when I took off and got in the lead in the bottom, I thought, well, maybe it's in the bottom. And then it just felt like it was getting worse, and then I was going to move up, and I felt we touched there. He never was beside me, but I didn't know he was there, but we touched, and I got down, and we got in a wreck there, and then it knocked the toe in out, so I was just hanging on the rest of the race. But we had a good car this weekend, you know. We just put this car together, you know, a few weeks ago and run a couple times. We've been working on it. We got the car going right where we need to be, and I'd like to just thank the Lord most of all. Thank Richard Austin for putting me in such good equipment. We've got it just joined up first, you know, the end of the year, and we've been trying to work on things and get a I think we'll have a good year. We just got to get everything clicking the right way and get everything together. Thank my mom, my family for supporting me, and all our sponsors, Wendell Vinson Race Engines and Austin Trucking, Car Smart Auto, Koontz Plumbing, Jean's Auto Parts, Shorty Shocks. I'm missing somebody, but I think we couldn't do it without all the help, you know.
Oh, yeah, there's always another one. Hey, where are you going next? Next race?
We've been trying to get all this together. We don't really know. We talked about going to 411 next weekend, and, of course, we'll be at North Georgia for sure in 2 weeks. Like I say, we still got more stuff to do to get the team where it needs to be, but we're working.
All right. Guys, your number two man on the night, Mr. John Owenby in the A19. All right, we're going to speak to the number three man, Mr. Brad Skinner. Man, that was an awesome race. I thought you was going to get him there towards the end. You were looking to the inside in 1 and 2. You just couldn't get him down in 3 and 4. Man, tell us about it.
He could get off 3 and 4. 3 and 4 up top was where it was at. But I could get under him a little bit down here, but I just couldn't make the pass. But everything went well. This is the first Winterfest we've actually finished in 5 of them. So we've had a lot of breakdowns and problems. So.
Hey, man, it may be a turnaround for the next year for the 14th annual. So where are you headed next?
Gaffney for the Southern All-Star Race. Well, next weekend I'm taking my 9-year-old to practice at Hornwall. We got him a pony car, so we'll head down there.
Sweet, man. Is there any sponsors you'd like to thank tonight?
Yeah, it's my wife's birthday. I'd like to say happy birthday to her and thank God. And Dixon Plumbing, Tomlin Diesel, Lazy Hog Barbecue, Williamson County Septic, Trace Construction, Peterson & Son. Special thanks goes out to Jerry Link at AFCO Technologies and Bruce and Brad at Bruce Built.
Hey, guys, your number three man on the night, Mr. Brad Skinner in the 17R.